What are your favorite underrated 90s metal riffs? Click subscribe for more garbage.